So you got lucky. Too much. Chris Burke.